Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. In this video, I will show you how to set the time of your Casio Eliminator. You can set the digital time and analog time after watching this video. As you can see, there are four buttons. One is for adjustment, second for light, third for search, and fourth one for mode. To set the digital time, we will press and hold the adjust button until seconds start flickering. You can set the minutes by pressing the mode button. Let's say we have to set it 1 a.m. We will press the search button to move forward and light button to backward. Now we want to make it 1 a.m. We will press the mode button again to set the minutes to 00. And press the adjust button. If you want to set the date, press mode button again. There you can set the year, month, and day. If all done, then press the adjust button. As you can see, time is set to 1 a.m. Now we will adjust the analog time for this. Press the mode button 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now press and hold the adjust button until all the things start flickering. Now press the search button. Press and hold the search button to adjust the analog time. As it is near to 1, we will press one by one the search button. One press is equivalent to 20 seconds. After setting the time, press the adjust button. Now you can see that both the times are equal, analog and digital. I hope you like the video. Thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz.